let's make some homemade French onion soup. This has to be the ultimate comfort meal. It's one of my all-time favorite soups. And the thing I love about this recipe is traditionally you use beef stock to make it, but I try to stay away from animal products, so I made this a completely vegetarian version that's still packed with flavor.